Twitch. What's going on, everybody? I'm back again with another Dead Island livestream. I've actually gotten into Act 3, which is pretty good, and I'm actually 70% done with the game. I might actually do another... I might actually do a legit playthrough of this game, but either with Sam B again or another character, who knows. I'm actually doing an Alex Rider one because I actually get a better understanding of this game. And I actually do want to try out the Alex Rider one. But let me know if you want me to start with a different character or not whenever I think about doing a legit playthrough of Dead Island. Because from what I know is I can import my character from Dead Island to Riptide. And then if I do that, I probably will want to work on Sam B. Oh my lord. Oh, I didn't even check the comp. So,
there we go. Damn. You don't know when to give up!
I find it funny how I killed two people at once. Well, ran over. Oh, zombie. You thought. Okay, I thought I heard something. Oh shoot! You know what? Gunfight. What's my other gun? What the heck? Oh no. Why have I really gun? Dude, what happened to my pistol? Screw it, I'll take that pistol. Oh my gosh, I don't know where my pistol went. Screw it. What the heck? I can't even get him? What? Dude, thank you. What the heck? Thank you. Kill this kid. That's so funny. He just stood there like, what was going on? Oh, don't tell me that now, game.
You're mine, asshole. You're not leaving alive.
Sure about that? What's up, y'all? How many do I have left in my inventory? Oh, shoot, I got one good. What the heck happened to my pistol, though? Like, I think I gave it to Jin. I had to give it to Jin. Nah, I don't need that. Anything else? Oh, what's going on, other viewer? How you doing today? Personal ID, take that.
Yes, Colonel. All access to the island has been severed.
Oh my god, why'd they do that? How many do I have?
Okay, I'm not around there. The entire perimeter. A bloody minnow couldn't slip through. There haven't been any problems apart from one minor incident.
Third one came out. What's up, homie? You can interact with me if you want to play as well. Let me know, and then we could set up a party and then do an invite. All is good with me. Steal that, steal that. You got money. I think that's it. All right, we're good. Soldier of Fortune. Oh yeah, I gotta go to Nick. Let's go to Death Wish first. Let's turn that in. Is there a way to turn? I can't even look back here. Oh, driving back. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, dude, cars are so fortunate in this game. I love it. Okay. That was my fault. Go, no, go back. Even though I want to run those people over, but still, go back. Come on, man. What's your mama house? What's your second grade got caught with the pistol. See you like Pantherville. Ickfield, not great start. Boy, like Holyfield. And all these rappers, they tell homie to get killed, tell your homie to get spilled. I'm an at your favorite rapper. I've been day one, Savage, I ain't mean to hate. So, what's up with all the Instagram? Shh. Savage, I ain't mean to hate. Yeah, fight. Man, I need pistol ammo badly. But what the heck?
All right then. I hope he fucking suffered.
Oh, got shark mod. Okay. We gotta go back to the abandoned house at the city of Moby, or whatever that's called. Did I give you my weapon, girl? Hold up. Yeah, I did give you my weapon. What the heck? Well, give me that back. You can have this one. I don't need that. I don't need that one. I don't even need any of these. I don't even need that. Pistol bag. There we go. Haha, bang bang. What's up, y'all? I need to get me some ammo though. Where's my machete?
Thanks to you.
Yeah, that's great. You got pistol ammo though?
Open for business again.
Aha, we're good. Woo-hoo. Oh, okay, I was about to say, where's the abandoned house? I didn't realize my screen was blocking it.
Quarantine the island. Looks like the army's not come. Whatever they're doing.
Hold on.
We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened.
Yeah.
Good.
Find Bill at the police station. Alright, well, we gotta do this mission then. Let's go to the church. Ooh, money. What's going on, third viewer? Well, besides me, but you know what I mean. Oh, come on, man. Oh my gosh, I hope everyone doesn't have a weapon. That's where you're coming from. Fail. pretty cool. What the hell? What? Come on, man. You're gonna tell me that's fair? That's fair. Sure, whatever, game. Completely fuck me over. That's cool, that's cool.
Okay, hurt to take a look.
Any of anything here I want. Really, a thug? I can't believe I got away with that. What the heck? What? Oh my god! What? Really? Really? I gotta wait! I'm backing up! The fuck did I... Bullshit, man, what the... I lost a good amount of money. Fuck, where the hell is that thing at? Piece of shit. Trust you assholes.
I was so exhausted I couldn't help but sleep. In the morning, the infected were gone.
Die!
But I am making a run for it. City is in chaos. Buildings are burning, wrecked cars cover the streets. At first there was looting, but now there's no one. Dead. Everywhere. Where are the fucking police? The military? Why haven't they... Wait a second. There's someone up ahead. Oh man, it looks like a little girl. She's sitting in the street next to a woman who looks to be dead. Her mother, maybe? The girl's crying. Oh, Jesus Christ. Her face is buried
really?
In her chest, and she's...
Really? Crying. A fucking thug?
No, I can't just leave her there. Alone. She's about the same age as my son. No more than six.
Oh, I know exactly who Bill is. I just remember that.
Hello?
Really?
Maybe you should come with me. Sweetheart, I... Oh, oh my god! Her face! It's covered with blood! Shit! Oh.
Come on, that's close. That's close! What the f- No, come on! Really? What the fuck, this guy? I swear to God, there's one more behind me. Stop. Fucking A. Dude, come on, there has... So fucking stupid. Don't trust you. Sure as hell don't trust you.
Bella's dead. Oh, Jesus. Listen, you have to help us here. The data he was looking for are emergency radio frequencies.
Oh my God, I was just at that room too, and I had to go back. That's so funny, I was just there. Just because I don't trust it. The heck? I didn't know I picked up a shotgun. Nice. Do I have any shotgun shells? $354. Snag. What's this? Blade. I'll take it. Oh, there goes my eyes. Get them! Where did the other one go? I was about to say. Okay. It's getting frustrating. Stupid thing is, I know exactly where it is, too. But I have to redo everything. Oh, more stuff to loot. Come on, man. I didn't want the energy drink. Whoa, what the heck? Okay, yo, come on. What the? I know I pressed L2, fam. Don't get up. Don't get up. I don't trust you being down. Frustrating.
Don't mess with this, motherfucker.
That's a fail. Don't know how he's not dead yet, but okay, why can't I back up? Thank you. What? He can still hit me? That's never been hit like that before in the game. Come the fuck on. Oh shit!
This shit is useless.
It's gonna be fucking worth it. I swear to God. Finally want to work. Oh, thanks. I needed you like how many minutes ago? Come on, man. Come on. That would have been super useful. I gotta repair you soon. Really?
Damn, motherfucker!
How did I miss you? Huh. What? Is there more of you all? No? Okay. What? There's another thought? Come on, man! Why? Why? Why is there another thug? Why is there another... Get the hell away from me, guys. I seriously just want to fix one thing. I can't even do that. Screw it. That is so stupid. I wasn't even gone for that long. Fuck it. Kidding me? You're kidding. What the fuck? Hold up! Didn't I just swing at you? What? Get the fuck off me! Oh, this is not the best game I ever had. Seriously? Seriously? But you're not throwing that weapon at me. Get off of, get out of there, get out of there! God, dude. It's my guy, brain dead idiot. Please don't tell me that's a freaking thug. How many was I pick up? I gotta get this shit to rest. I mean. Oh no, I'm just giving it to them. Look, man, I don't even know why I have that. How do we go? Look. Come on, man. I have a love-hate relationship for you, but let's go. Come on. Shit. Oh. Don't think about it. Oh, I'm about to die. You stupid mother. How'd you miss? And he's right in front of you. Oh my god. I can't believe I missed that many times. I'm such an idiot. Ugh. And I can't believe I messed up the workbench too. Oh, alcohol, sweet. Give me that. And I'm losing a good amount of money too. Kill, sweet. Whoa, what the f- Dude, get your ass. Run home, man. Just run home.
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick.
It's not all right. I think I'm not talking to you. Jungle, River Village. Hope you all having a good day so far. I mean, besides me dying a lot and raging at times because my stupidity, yeah, it's been pretty good. Where's the car? Oh. Going to guns blazing. Going to like G unit. Like G unit. Oh, one more thing is young Moolah, baby. Good thing I'm in a truck. I mean, I wouldn't mind fighting them or running them over, but I swear to God, I barely hit anything. Why am I hitting things? Okay. Okay, this is not the same way we're going. Ooh-wee. Oh no, this is definitely not the same way. What the hell is this?
Gonna kill you again, motherfucker!
Okay, get. Oh, duh. Combat time, what's up? Oh boy, you see that one coming. What the hell? Can't. Aiming at, dude. Oh, thank you. I have no idea where he is, so I'm just gonna cheat and just. What? I guess I'll say what? Oh, he has ammo! Dumb with me, dumb with me. Come on, get up there, come on! Oh, this is gonna be the greatest thing in the world. Not gonna work. Alright. That was fun while it lasted.
Kill him.
Really? Really? Intense gunfight. Wait, really? That is the... Can you give me some ammo? The ones are giving me an ammo! So screwed. Well, not really, but... Large battery. What are you... Nothing. Cash. Well, okay, I'll take cash. Like, it's great I'm getting pistol ammo, but... I want the assault rifle ammo, too. I do want that, though. Headshot. I'm so glad you were close to me, though. Nope, no, 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 drop down. Running out of ammo. Just copy ammo. Hooray, another personal ID, but that's not what I want. Oh. Oh wow, did I get headshot? Get headshot. So yeah, go, come on. Peekaboo. Come on, man, I need ammo. I don't have any ammo. That's so great. Come on, guys. You mean to tell me you don't have pistol ammo? Oh, I wish I could just collect pistol ammo right now. That's something to be repaired. Pistol ammo here? Anybody? No.
You're fucking dead.
Well. That's it.
Cut him off.
Oh yes, pistol ammo. Boss status.
You won't throw down?
I'll play peekaboo. Dang, dude, I missed. I'll play peekaboo. You know what Code Black says, right? Sniper play peekaboo. So, man, you want a gunfight? I'll give you a gunfight. One against many. I'm Rambo. What's up, y'all? Okay, maybe not. Alright, I'm taking slow. Oh, retreat. Okay, let's see. Anything useful? Nothing. Except foods. Okay, so there's food. I'll take that. I'm not holding any L's. No L's. Dude, my aim sucks. Oh, what? Oh, what's up? Okay, maybe not. Okay. To be honest, I thought I got a headshot. I'm sorry, y'all. I thought your boy. How, Sway? His face was like peeking right here, like, and then he's shooting at me, but I'm not taking any damage, which is surprising. And I just shot him in the face, and he took damage. All right, you know what? That's great logic. I'm gonna clip that later. That's logic. Pretty funny.
Let's hope there's something useful.
Pretty funny. Somebody clipped that for me though. Like, yo, for real, that's funny.
Monte Terra's monks are here. Take them.
Shoot. Okay. Headshot. That's surprising. I got him. Ooh, needed that. Oh, this ain't good. There we go. Took a big hit. Oh, taking those.
You ugly fuck.
Did I get him? No. Got him. Do that. This game makes me feel stupid at times. Oh, dude. Well, not the ammo I'm looking for, but I'll take whatever I can get. Food, yes. Shout out to the four viewers who are watching this stream. Thank you so much for your support. Oh, where you at, dog? Where you at? Escalated quickly. Oh. I'm gonna need to chill out. Everyone else coming out. What's up, y'all? Where'd he go? Ammo pretty soon. Oh, retreat. Go grab. Oh, what are you doing, dude? Go grab some ammo. Here we go. Alright. Grab some more ammo. No? No, you don't want to do that? Alright, game. You want to do that to me? Cool. Alright. Ammo. No ammo. How about here? No? That's how you want to play me, game? Why do you do that? Oh, wow! Okay. I might have a chance. Where is this other guy? Whatever, now we got in. Okay. March my kit, take that. Oh, smoky rod, huh? Don't know what that does, but oh well, I'll take it. That was a very intense battle, I think. Yeah, but we gonna kill his other homies though. What is this? Ha! No, that's funny. It's floating in the air, nice.
Don't let him live!
Oh, there's stairs. Nice. Nothing here? Oh.
Just good. Open this up.
Oh, I'll take that. Oh, I was gonna skip that. What's this? Phoenix mod. I don't even think I have a Phoenix mod. Oh no. You know what, let's do it. Whoa, why did you replace my guns? No, you don't do that. You don't do that. Oh, stupid. Okay. We are out of here! What the heck? Oh, that's pretty cool.
Good job, friends.
Oh.
The boat is ready. Well then, ready for a meet-in with Moen?
Aye.
Okay, let's go. We're here. You will find Moen in the hut at the other side of the bay. I'll wait here for you.
You all know.
I've been waiting for you. Voice from the radio said you'd come. Nowadays, you can't trust nobody. But Matutero says you're okay.
I like this guy's
doing this. One but I trust. The bra from the radio has it wrong, okay. I don't know no way to any prison. Can't help you with that. But I do know where the walking dead come from. And if you want, I can take you there. Deep in a jungle. A place where they do ugly experiments with God's creatures. This is where the corpses come from. This I know. You wanna go?
Let's do it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and respond to this thing real quick. That's... But the name like that, it kind of surprises me a bit. But then again, we're on an island, so it makes sense. Oh, you check on the mail. I gotta change my controller, huh? Alright. Well, I gotta change my controller. Take this off. Turn off this device. Back to the snowball. How far are we in? 4%. Chick-fil-A for the win.
Straight ahead, Doctor.
Travel to You ain't gonna help your boy out. You ain't gonna help your boy out. Can I get a truck at least? Oh hey. That is so funny. Cool. Oh, where's the truck? I stand corrected. Okay. Chill right here. Facts.
I'm impressed. You tore through those undead like a tornado. I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Will. You'd better talk to Dr. West. He's in charge here. You have to go through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades. Go. Look, see for yourselves.
Wait, Do I at least have the blue USB on my phone? Okay, I do. What's this? Oh, cash. Ooh, alcohol?
I'm a scientist, not a soldier. This isn't what I'm trained to do.
Sure about that?
Maybe there's something in here.
Tore the driver right out of the car. Sorry, but I didn't even try to help him. I ran.
Well,
I kept on running.
You homie, I'll take all your stuff.
I couldn't hear the driver screaming. Somehow I found the lab. A few of the guards thought I was infected. They almost fucking shot me. But they didn't. And thank God.
So you are all
now I'm inside. I'm safe inside. But this conference.
I'm sure you're wondering what a laboratory like this is doing in the middle of a jungle. It's simple, really. We're developing, as well as testing various cosmetics, away from prying eyes. You see, our previous lab was firebombed by animal rights activists. But right now, we're dealing with a more immediate problem. The source of this bizarre infection. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood of several natives suffering from this infection, and it appears to be a virus of some kind. But it mutates so quickly it's impossible to classify. If you don't mind, I'll take a sample from each of you. In that case, please, line up.
We're gonna drug them. I bet they will.
Excellent.
We're not.
Thank you. I should have some answers in a few hours. In the meantime, perhaps you could help out a bit here?
I still got cash for it.
Robert, they're trying to claw through. I managed to distract their attention. Oh my god, they see me! Help me!
Frank, hold on. I will organize help for you in a moment.
Frank was trapped in the other part.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What's up? Frank! We going to rescue Frank West, though? We going to rescue Frank West? We go rescue a guy named Frank West? No? What the hell is that? Dude, come on.
That's it! Yes, you did it!
You good, dude? Oh. Hell yeah, we're gonna steal as much stuff as we can. Is that our money? Money. How did some of these get out? Well, that was pretty easy.
You made it! Frank found a way to turn oleander sap into a poison that can shut down the central nervous systems of the infected, at least temporarily.
I wasn't getting cash out of this. Oh, what the heck? Oh, that's just nice.
Frank, stay where you are. Just hold on.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
They may be infected. As soon as I can, I'll be testing my blood.
Swear. It's a stupid ass mission. That looks nothing like Frank was. You lie to me. Oh, the Bloody Mary mine. The... I didn't know we're gonna throw drinks in here, but okay, cool, cool.
This is a problem. If this compound goes dark, no one's getting out alive. I didn't want to worry West, but the emergency generator's almost out of gas. Unfortunately, I have to watch the entrance. But I'm sure you can handle it.
Yeah.
The main fuse of the generator needs to be replaced. You'll find a new fuse in the warehouse right behind the laboratory. The generator is located just a little bit farther. Don't worry. I'll stay in touch through the camera surveillance system.
What time is it? Alright, I'm gonna go and cut the stream off. Thank you guys so much for coming out, watching, viewing, either parts or full of it. I'll probably stream this again, I'm not sure when, but definitely am thinking about doing either another Sambi, like I'll play a Sambi again, and then do a playthrough and then reach level 50, so that way I can import my character from there to Riptide from beginning to end, or start with the new character, but I'm not too sure yet. Thank you guys for coming out, have a good rest of your day, or night. Peace.